So what's going on?
I thought silence was greater good.
It is for your kids. And who wants to out in the public anyway?
Yeah.
I guess he does.
As bad as our relationship got, I stayed quiet because that's what you're supposed to do.
What's going on with you and Raja?
We're good.
It's all over the news. Like,
I know, but I'm not talking about it.
So to me, like, the ultimate betrayal is the fact that he went public.
My divorce. It was a sore subject. I filed before the Dude Ranch, but I didn't want to talk about it publicly out of respect for my children. So when those videos came out, I feel like it was a really, really low blow by Roger.
It's like 12 videos.
Yeah, well,
of saying that you broke up the family and you didn't want it to work and you took the kids away from him, which is not the case at all.
No.
Everyone was attacking Jenni for keeping the kids away from Roger, when that's not even the truth. Little does anybody know, Jenni let Roger stay in the house after she filed for divorce so he could still be with the kids. But he would start fights in front of the children. So finally, enough is enough, she called the cops and said, you gotta get out. But she never said Roger can't see his kids.
If you ask the judge to give you sole parenting until that restraining order hearing in 3 to 7 days, the judge is going to give you that.
I don't want to give that to him. I mean, he should be allowed to see those. He's not a bad dad. I'm not going to say those things.
All I said was I want a cooling off period. I don't want him in my face. And then he left. People think that I had him arrested.
I know.
Not even the case.
I know.
Because you wouldn't have your phone in the back of the cop car.
I know. So annoying.
They were being nice and giving him a ride.
He like stooped to Ron and Jen level.
Yeah.
The irony in all of this is I love to make fun of Ron and Jen. Car chases, getting ran over, you know, drama. And now I'm on that level and I'm sure Ron and Jen are looking at each other like, oh, did you see what's on the morning paper today? Not us.
I just want this to calm down.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm in the public eye and I don't want this to get out of control.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, still father of my kids.
Exactly.
Gotta keep it together.
It's all about the kids, honestly.
Everything that I do in this life today, the kids come first.
Mm-hmm.
And for him to literally like just piss on all of that and call me like a piece of well, that sucks.
Thing I wanted is this divorce to drag out. Thankfully, we have a prenup because this thing can't end soon enough.
Watch Jersey Shore Family Vacation every Thursday.